POTS is a disorder of the autonomic nervous system, the part of your body that controls things automatically, like blood pressure, heart rate, digestion, and sweating. In POTS, when a person stands upright, their body has difficulty adjusting to gravity. When you move upright, gravity makes some of your blood flow downwards in your body, which leads to a drop in blood pressure. Normally, your body responds by narrowing your blood vessels and slightly increasing your heart rate to increase blood pressure and keep blood flowing to your heart and brain. But if you have POTS, these automatic changes in your blood vessels do not happen. This means the supply of blood to your heart and brain changes when you sit or stand up, so your heart beats very fast to try to make up for this. This can leave people feeling dizzy, lightheaded, fatigued, anxious, and sometimes even faint. The initial assessment always begins with a comprehensive evaluation. That means taking a detailed clinical history, reviewing baseline autonomic symptoms, and most importantly, excluding other possible causes. A thorough review ensures we're not missing something treatable or reversible. Once the initial history and examination are done, one of the key bedside tools we use is the active standing test. This is a simple but powerful diagnostic test. First, we measure your blood pressure and heart rate at baseline, either when you are sitting down or lying down. Next, you stand upright and we repeat measurements at 1 minute and again at 3 minutes. In some people with POTS, we'll see that characteristic rise in heart rates, often accompanied by symptoms like dizziness, palpitations, or nausea. Documenting these changes is essential to making the diagnosis. You may also be referred for a tilt table test. We also have to make sure there isn't an underlying structural or primary heart problem that could be responsible for your symptoms. That's where standard cardiology investigations come in. An echocardiogram is used to assess your heart's structure and pumping function. A Holter monitor, worn for 24 hours or longer, can help us pick up episodes of fast or irregular heartbeats in daily life. In POTS, all of these investigations are usually normal, and that's part of the point. We're ruling out other conditions that can cause similar symptoms.